ទីនេះបណ្ដាញផ្សាយព័ត៌មានកម្ពុជាវិទ្យុ CMN ផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនDC សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកខ្ញុំនៅសារឹមអ្នកស្រីនឹងទុំនិងសហការីរបស់យើងខ្ញុំដតីទៀតសូមជូនកម្មវិធីផ្សាយនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃអង្គារទី4ខែមេសាគ្រិស្តសករាជ2017ដល់ត្រូវនៅថ្ងៃ15ខែថ្ងៃពេញបូរមីខែចែកឆ្នាំវ៉ពុទ្ធសករាជ2560
លោកនាងមនស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីព័ត៌មានសំខាន់នៅព្រឹកប្រឡំថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះរួមមានអំពីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដោះសារនយោបាយតែមិនដោះសមាជិកក្បាលម៉ាស៊ីនផ្នែកដឹកនាំលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីអំពីវនីយោដោយឆ្នាំមុនកុំឲ្យម្ចាស់រថយន្តដំឡើងថ្លៃសម្បត់អំឡុងពេលចូលឆ្នាំខ្មែរសកម្មជនដេកធ្លីផ្អាកធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការឲ្យខ្មៅនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនេះរួមជាមួយនឹងដំណឹងសំខាន់មួយចំនួនទៀតដែលនឹងជម្រាបជូនលោកអ
ជាមួយថ្មីផ្ដោតអំពីស្ត្រីកូនកាត់យូនម្នាក់ត្រូវបានតែងតាំងឲ្យធ្វើជាឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតបារាំងថ្មីប្រចាំកម្ពុជាតាវាស្នាប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនឹងទៅជាយ៉ាងណាលោកបណ្ឌិតឌីការ៉េតនៃគណៈកម្មាធិការព្រំដែនកម្ពុជាប្រចាំប្រទេសបារាំងផ្ដល់ចម្លើយពីស្ដារជាបទវិភាគស៊ីជម្រៅ ទីពីតុលាការសហព័ន្ធសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកចង់ដឹងលម្អិតអំពីអត្តសញ្ញាណនៃក្រុមជនដែលជាមនុស្សរបស់សមណិតដែលបានវាយដំលោកផលហេជំជិតអាមេរិកកាំងឲ្យសន្លប់នៅរដ្ឋកាលីហ្វ័រញ៉ាកាលពីខែមេសាឆ្នាំ2016លោកមេធាវីអ៊ុតខាន់សុខំបូររំលឹកព័ត៌មានចុងក្រោយជូនជ្រាបអំពីរឿងនេះយើងខ្ញុំសូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងតាមដានស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីផ្សាយនៃវិទ្យុ CMN នៅថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះទៅតាមលំដាប់ដោយមេត្រី
ចំណាប់តាមនៃកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វិទ្យុ CMN នៅព្រឹកព្រលឹមថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះខ្ញុំខ្ញុំសោមមកសូមជូនខំសារពីស្ដារទៅតាមលំដាប់ដូចតទៅគណៈបកប្រឆាំងបានសម្រេចដកនៅសារនយោបាយរបស់ខ្លួនបន្ទាប់ពីក្រសួងហាផ្ទៃស្នើឡើងច្រើនដងឲ្យផ្លាស់ប្ដូរគណៈក្រសួងហាផ្ទៃបានសារតចំពោះការដូរសារនយោបាយនេះ ប៉ុន្តែនៅមិនទាន់ទទួលស្គាល់ក្បាលម៉ាស៊ីនផ្នែកដឹកនាំគណៈបកយោងតាមសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានចេញផ្សាយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី2ខែមេសាគណៈកម្មាធិការនយោបាយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានបើកកិច្ចប្រជុំពិសេសមួយដើម្បីពិភាក្សាកែពាក្យស្លោកនយោបាយនិងរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធក្បាលម៉ាស៊ីនដឹកនាំរបស់ខ្លួនតាមការចង្អុលបង្ហាញរបស់ក្រសួងហាផ្ទៃក្នុងកិច្ចប្រជុំនោះគណៈបកប្រឆាំងបានសម្រេចដកចេញនូវសារនយោបាយរបស់ខ្លួនដែលដាក់ ដោយថាជាការញុះញង់បង្កឲ្យមានអសន្តិភាពជាតិយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយបើតាមសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានរបស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិមិនបានផ្លាស់ប្តូរនរាចនាសម្ព័ន្ធក៏បានមកស៊ីនថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំនោះទេដោយគណៈបកនេះនៅតែរក្សាទុកលោកកឹមសុខាជាអ្នកទទួលតំណែងជាប្រធានគណៈបកថ្មីនិងជាអនុប្រធានបីរូបទៀតមានលោកប៉ុលហំលោកស្រីមួយសុខួរនិងលោកអេងឆៃអៀងក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃនិងអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចបានសាទរចំពោះការផ្លាស់ ដែលបានបញ្ជាក់ថាគណៈបកប្រឆាំងជាច្រើនដងដោយថាខុសនឹងលក្ខន្តិកៈថ្មីនឹងច្បាប់ចាស់ដែលដំកល់នៅក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃបន្ទាប់ពីគណៈបកបានផ្លាស់ប្តូរតាមការស្នើឡើង กระทรวงมหาดไทยบ้านจึงได้ขัดซาโต้นึงตัวเตอร์ดำก้อนวิซาตนากรรมและคันติกะทำไมเลือกประกาศสายสัปรัมนึงประกาศสายสัปรัมปีระบอบคณะปะสังกูจีดนึงตัวตุยอ้อยคณะปะประช่างอนุวัตไอบ้านตรมเตอร์ตามการนายน้อมระบอบกระทรวงมหาดไทยปนไปในขนงลิขิตนู้ปมบ้านบัญชีท่าต้ากระทรวงมหาดไทยนึงจุ่มตัวนังไรจะน่าสมป้อนในกบาลดัซินดักน้อมระบอบคณะปะประช่างบรรทัดเตี้ยหรืออ้อนุตี แนวโน้มเปี๊ยกกระทรวงมหาดไทยลกเขียวสุเพียบมาในดังท่ากระทรวงพร้อมตัวสกอตและคันติกะทำไมระบอบคณะปะนี้ปนใต้สำหรับการตัวสกอตกบาลมาซินคือใต้จะเลยคณะปะประชังถ้าตากรุบฉบับและคันติกะทำไมระบอบคลุ้นหรืออ่อนการปิดง่ายตีปีคามิเนียชนำปีปอนดอกปรำปีคณะปะสังกูเชียดบานเทอร์สมาร์จเรอร์ประเทศนังอนุประเทศทำไมบรรทออปีหลกซอมแรงซีประกาศเรียนแรงปีดำในประเทศปะหาคณะปะประชังบานสำหรับเรอร์ยก រូបមន្តមានប្រធានមួយនិងអនុប្រធានបីសម្រាប់ក្បាលម៉ាស៊ីនដឹកនាំការជ្រើសរើសក្បាលម៉ាស៊ីនដឹកនាំថ្មីត្រូវបានលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីផ្ញើសារសាទរផងដែរប៉ុន្តែក្រសួងហាផ្ទៃបែរជាពុំទទួលស្គាល់ដោយចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍បដិសេធជាបន្តបន្ទាប់គណៈបកប្រឆាំងនិងអង្គការអន្តរជាតិបានចោទថាក្រសួងហាផ្ទៃកំពុងលូកដៃជួយជ្រើសក្នុងការងារផ្ទៃក្នុងរបស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិប៉ុន្តែក្រសួងបានចានចោលដោយថាខ្លួ ដកមេឃុំបំរើប៉ដាក់មេឃុំបំរើរៀនឡៃលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានអំពាវនាវដូចឆ្នាំមុនៗដែរកុំឲ្យម្ចាស់រថយន្តដំឡើងថ្លៃសម្បត្តិខ្ពស់ពេកនៅក្នុងពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំខ្មែរខណៈសេវាដឹកអ្នកដំណើរនេះបានបន្តហក់ឡើងមួយទ្វេជាពីរឬលើសពីនេះនៅក្នុងរដូវបុណ្យជាតិម្ដងម្ដងនៅក្នុងពិធីសម្ពោធដោយប្រើប្រាស់ផ្លូវមួយខ្សែនៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី3ខែមីនាលោកនាយករដ ដែលមានប្រាក់ចំណេញប៉ុន្តែលោកថាការមិនដំឡើងថ្លៃហួរហេតុពេកនៅរដូវបុណ្យជាតិនេះជាគុណធម៌មួយរបស់អ្នករកស៊ីពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំខ្មែរនឹងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅនៅសប្តាហ៍ក្រោយចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី14ដល់ថ្ងៃទី16ខែមេសា អ្នកនាំពាក្យសាលារដ្ឋាភិបាលភ្នំពេញលោកមានច័ន្ទយ៉ាណាអះអាងថាសាលារដ្ឋាភិបាលភ្នំពេញនឹងចេញលិខិតជូនដំណឹងទៅភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធដើម្បីផ្សព្វផ្សាយបន្តអំពីការអំពាវនាវរបស់ប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលនេះប៉ុន្តែលោកថាអាជ្ញាធរនឹងមិនចាប់វិធានការដើម្បីកំណត់តម្លៃក្នុងកម្រិតណាមួយសម្រាប់សេវាដឹកជញ្ជូននៅរដូវបុណ្យជាតិនោះទេ ប្រធានសមាគមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឯករាជ្យនៃសេដ្ឋកិច្ចក្រៅប្រព័ន្ធលោកវ៉ាន់ពើស្វាគមន៍ទៅនឹងការអំពាវនាវរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលនេះប៉ុន្តែលោកថាអ្វីដែលមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពទ្វេដងជាងនេះរដ្ឋាភិបាលត្រូវចាត់វិធានការកុំឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនមកការចំណតបន្តដំឡើងថ្លៃនៅរដូវបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំនេះនិងថាត្រូវចាត់វិធានការកុំឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរខិលខូចមួយចំនួននៅតែបន្តប្រើតួនាទីរបស់ខ្លួនដើម្បីជំរុញទៀតប្រាក់ពីរថយន្តដឹ ដោយរំលឹកថាកុំឲ្យរីករាយក្នុងថ្ងៃចូលឆ្នាំខ្លាយទៅជាថ្ងៃសោតនកម្មនៃគ្រោះថ្នាក់ចរាចរណ៍ ក៏រំលឹកដែរថាជារៀងរាល់បុណ្យជាតិម្ដងម្ដងអ្នកធ្វើដំណើរអះអាងថាតម្លៃទាំងរថយន្តឈ្នួលរថយន្តក្រុងបានហក់ឡើងមួយទ្វេជាពីរឬច្រើនជាងនេះទូរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានអំពាវនាវទុកមុនក៏ដោយដោយសារតែប្រជាពលរដ្ឋភាគច្រើនសម្រុកចេញទៅទីក្រុងទៅកាន់ស្រុកកំណើតក្នុងពេលតែមួយក្នុងពិធីបុណ្យជាតិនេះ
ដកមិនខំពុករលួយដើម្បីជួយជីវភាពរស់ខ្មែរឲ្យរស់នៅបានសមរម្យ
សកម្មជនដីធ្លីដែលសកម្មនៅក្នុងការធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅសូមឲ្យដោះលែងអ្នកជាប់ឃុំបានផ្អាកធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការនៅថ្ងៃទី3ខែមេសានេះដោយថាសមាជិកសមាគមផ្សេងទៀតជាប់រវល់ការងារតខ្លួនកាលអាចនេះធ្វើឡើងស្របពេលដែលសកម្មជនដីធ្លីពីរនាក់ត្រូវបានអាជ្ញាធរខណ្ឌប្រាំពីរនាក់ការចាប់ឃុំខ្លួនពេញមួយថ្ងៃកាលពីសប្តាហ៍មុនខណៈពួកគេបង្ហោះពេញប៉ោងនិងផ្ញើសារទៅកាន់រដ្ឋាភិបាល ទោះបីជាពួកគាត់មិនបានធ្វើពិធីផ្សេងៗដោយសព្ទាមុនកន្លងមកក៏ដោយតែអ្នកស្រីថាមើលតែពេលអើពណ៌ខ្មៅដដែលដើម្បីបង្ហាញថាអ្នកស្រីមិនបោះបង់ការធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅឡើយកាលណារដ្ឋាភិបាលមិនព្រមដោះលែងអ្នកដែលកំពុងជាប់ឃុំនោះតំណាងសហគមន៍បង្កក់អ្នកស្រីដើសាភៀវលើកឡើងដែរថាការផ្អាកធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅមួយរយៈដោយសារតែពួកគាត់រងចាំមើលក្រៃមានការដោះលែងទោសអ ដែលបានចូលរួមក្នុងសកម្មជនដីធ្លីក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋតែងតែពាក់អាវពណ៌ខ្មៅដើម្បីទាមទារដល់សកម្មជនសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិមន្ត្រីកោជបលោកនីចារ្យាអ្នកវិភាគនយោបាយលោកកឹមសុខសកម្មជនបង្កក់លោកស្រីទេពវណ្ណីនិងទាមទារឲ្យរកយុត្តិធម៌ករណីសម្លាប់លោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីជាដើម
ដកមេឃុំដែលប្លន់ដីធ្លីដើម្បីជីវិតរស់នៅសមរម្យរបស់រាជខ្មែរម្ចាស់ប្រទេស
ប្រកាសផ្ដល់ថវិកាចំនួន5គ្វាល8លានដុល្លារនឹងការផ្គត់ផ្គង់គ្រប់គ្រងបន្ថែមទៀតដល់មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលឯកសារកម្ពុជាដែលហៅកាត់ថា លោកស្រីផូលីដុនហ្វតនាយកបេសកកម្មនៃទីភ្នាក់ងារសារព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិដែលហៅកាត់ថា USAID មានប្រសាសន៍ថាការរួមចំណាយទិយៈទាននៅថ្ងៃនេះរួមជាមួយនឹងការឧបត្ថម្ភរបស់ USAID កន្លងមកគឺផ្ដល់គ្រឹះហិរញ្ញវត្ថុសម្រាប់ដំណើរការរបស់ ដល់កិច្ចខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងរបស់ DC Camp ដើម្បីបង្កើតអនាគតត្រចះត្រចង់ប្រសើរមួយតាមរយៈការបង្រៀនយុវជនក្មេងអំពីគុណតម្លៃនៃការសិក្សាប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រនិងការអភិរក្សវប្បធម៌របស់ពួកគេការលើកកម្ពស់និងការការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សតាមរយៈទិយៈទាននេះដែរត្រូវបង្កើតឡើងនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2005
USAID បានផ្ដល់ថវិកាសរុប9គ្វាល8លានដុល្លារដល់ DC Camp មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលឯកសារកម្ពុជាត្រូវបានបង្កើតឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីព្រឹទ្ធសភាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអនុម័តច្បាប់យុតិធធម៌របស់ប្រឡាយពូជសាសកម្ពុជានៅក្នុងខែមេសាឆ្នាំ1996ដីស៊ីខេមធ្វើការដើម្បីកំណត់ត្រានិងអភិរក្សប្រវត្តិរបបខ្មែរក្រហមសម្រាប់អ្នកជំនាន់ក្រោយនិងប្រមូលដុំនិងរៀបចំព័ត៌មានដែលអាចធ្វើជាភស្តុតាងផ្លូវច្បាប់សម្រាប់បទឧក្រិដ្ឋនៃរបប
ដែលជាគ្រឹះយ៉ាងសំខាន់សម្រាប់នីតិរដ្ឋនិងការផ្សព្វផ្សាយជាតិប្រកបនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជា ចលនានេះមានអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីព័ត៌មានសំខាន់សំខាន់នៅព្រឹកព្រលឹមខែអង្គារនេះដែលរីកាជួនអានីខ្ញុំសោមមកសូមបញ្ចប់ត្រឹមតែប៉ុណ្ណេះ
ដែលនឹងស្វែងយល់នៃពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះតំណាងនាងមនៈស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីមានព័ត៌មានថ្មីមួយពីប្រទេសបារាំងបានឥដឹងថាជនជាតិបារាំងមានដើមកំណើតជាយួនមួយរូបនឹងត្រូវឡើងកាន់តំណែងជាឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតបារាំងថ្មីប្រចាំប្រទេសកម្ពុជាគឺឈ្មោះលោកស្រីអ៊ីវ៉ាវៀនវិញត្រូវបានតែងតាំងជាឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតបារាំងថ្មីប្រចាំនៅកម្ពុជាលោកស្រីនឹងមកជំនួសតំណែងលោកហ្សង់ក្លូតផាំបឺវឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតបារាំងបច្
បានជួបជាមួយនឹងលោកបណ្ឌិតនីកាเรតដែលជាអនុប្រធាននៃគណៈកម្មាធិការព្រំដែនកម្ពុជាប្រចាំប្រទេសបារាំងលោកតាមដានដល់បញ្ហានេះសូមអញ្ជើញលោកឲ្យមកធ្វើបទវិភាគជូនលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់តេតិនទៅនឹងរឿងនេះជាដំបូងខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកបណ្ឌិតនីកាเรតជំនុនសិនចាជម្រាបសួរលោក
បាទវាសួរតែស្ដីមិនទាន់ហើយវាសួរបងប្អូនអបអស្ដាប់វិជ្ជាមិនចាអរគុណលោកចាក់ទិនទៅនឹងប្រធានបទដោយខ្ញុំជម្រាបជូនអំណិញមិញលោកនឹងពន្យល់លោកអ្នកស្ដាប់តើផលល្អផលអាក្រក់នឹងកើតមានយ៉ាងម៉េចចំពោះប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅពេលដែលឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតថ្មីមានដើមកំណើតជាយួនហើយជំនឿចិត្តបារាំងនេះចាសូមអញ្ជើញលោក
ជាបងខ្ញុំព្រមព្រៀងដែលបានទទួលព័ត៌មានខ្ញុំយល់ថារដ្ឋាភិបាលបារាំងសប្ដាហ៍នេះដែលជារដ្ឋាភិបាលតាក់សង្គមនិយមបារាំងគេខំយកចិត្តយកផ្លូវជួនហាណូយខ្លះសប្ដាហ៍នេះគេយកចិត្តយកផ្លូវហ្នឹងវាព្រោះបារាំងចង់ធ្វើត្រឡប់ណាស់ចូលមកលើឆាកអាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍ហ្នឹងម្ដងទៀតហើយវាចូលទៅអូក្រែនណាក៏ចូលមកចុះ
ណាស់បារាំងសំខាន់ហ្នឹងវាខ្សោយវាទន់វាជ្រាយវាដល់គេធំៗទេដូច្នេះហើយបានជាប្រទេសច្រើនជាងណាគេមិនសូវទទួលធ្វើតម្រិតនៅអីជាមួយនឹងបារាំងសំខាន់ហ្នឹងនៅលើប្រសិទ្ធកិច្ចដូច្នេះបារាំងមានតែយួនណាមួយកន្លែងទេតែអាចចូលចុះអញ្ចឹងហើយណាអានេះវាជារឿងប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រផងប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រមួយទៀតគឺថាបក្សសង្គមនិយមបារាំងហ្នឹងតែតែគ្រប់គ្រងគណបក្សកុម្មុយនិស្តយួននឹងជានិច្ចកាលតាំងតពីយូរយារមកហើយបាទដូច្ន
ที่กรุ๊ปที่สลังนะปะกรมลียูนนั้นนะที่ประวัติศาสตร์ย้อนกลับมาเลือกที่ฮอมวยคล้ายๆของเรื่องแต่ละเรื่องรังไม้ยูนนะคล้ายๆกันนะครับประวัติศาสตร์ไม่ใช่หรอกก็นักปะสังคมลียูนบางคือมันได้เป็นตุสกอลท่ายูนบางคือตัวพิษณุปองมูระจับสมัยนั้นเจ้าหมอกที่ประหารกัดตัดไปนะกัมพูชี ให้นั่งจูนมนุษย์มันเยอะอันนั้นก็มันอันนั้นก็มันยุ่งโจโฮเฮียมันรับสารเพียงแต่มันได้ความสุขมากเลยคือที่ดีขึ้นไปได้สกุลมีจุ่มร้านนั้นตายแต่เดียวโจโฮจะลองเรื่องขมายอันนั้นอยู่หายใจใต้เลือดกระทะใต้ใจหนีใจตามสารเคมีจุ่มเจ้าท่ายุ่นปากมุ่งหลอกขมายอันนั้นเจ็บพอดีคือแบบไรพอปวดปวดแต่กลมโตดจังกุมนี้อันนั้นอันนั้นคือที่ผ่านอย่างนี้โจโฮตัวสัญญาแบบนี้นะจ้ะ นักหน่องเรื่องเนื้อแต่งตั้งอดีตจันทร์ที่หมดแบบแต่นักพิบาลนักสังคมในยุ่งรังสมัยนั้นยกจัดยกเล่าอย่างยุ่งนะอันนั้นที่จะลดมวยได้ยิ่งกระตุ้งอันตรายของวัฒนธรรมของตำนานของเราเรื่องปุ๋ยสังคมในยุ่งรังจะมวยนั้นยุ่งกุมนี้ให้การเรื่องเกี่ยวกับสตรีเมียนปิงนั้นมาทั่วจะอักเก็ตประตูมือเดียวในกับชีวิตของนางเทพรัก อันนั้นคือเจ้ากรรมเป็นเจ้าท่าเกิดตัวสกอลอดีตปุ่นปัจจุบันอดีตจนแต่มูนั้นให้ยังชีพเสร็จแล้วสกมาจะให้บางเจ้าจงเชื่อเงินต่างกับนักจูนมวยยกบทเพื่อจิตต์นางเก๋นำไปเอาเงินไอ้ส่วนนี้เพื่อการจะมวยงานปุ่นจูนแต่ในสกมาสระนั้นให้ได้ครบครองสกมานั้นอีกชั้นกันเลยนะท้าวเด็กเป็นการยิ้มส่วนของเราเคลียร์ในครองสกมาจำได้มั้ยที่จะมาตรวจสอบ เมื่อขนมสัตว์วัดที่ตับมวนที่มาไทยลองเอาหนังได้อำนาจอันนั้นกุมมาร่างการกันสุขหมายนั้นยึดตั้งแต่ออกในห้องให้มาร้องที่บ้านเจ้าจงเจียจูนที่ฮานอยไปต้องกันมาเพื่อเชียร์อนุมันไฟหรือบอกเก๋เชียร์กู้บริเวณนะรอหรือบอกเก๋สำหรับนักน้องประเทศกัมพูชีมาโดยเฉพาะยังมีเยอะแยะเหมือนที่มันจะเรื่องมุ่งทำไมได้การได้ นั่นคือเกย์ทำให้ติดตามประวัติศาสตร์ในสมัยอาณานิคมมาแรงนั้นที่ท้อยล้างเป็นจะได้มาทางพวกสังคมนิยมแบบแรงเดิมประเทศแบบแรงนั้นคือยืนเมียนอะไรก็เชียร์นะจงน้อมไอ้มุ้ยจงมุ้ยนั้นอำนาจอาณานิคมแบบแรงนั้นสัตว์วัดที่ตัดมุ้ยทิ้งไปในกบเชียร์จึงว่าแบบนั้นมันเซ็งช้อนเรื่องอะไรพวกสังคมนิยมแบบแรงตายแต่กันเชื่อยูทันโนชิลิชกาขึ้นยอดเทือกเขาใครมุ่ยเดียด ในชนะมาปีกว่าเราเราแบ่งนาคุชเนี่ยได้เชียร์สังคมในจุฬาลงทุนในสมัยนั้นท่านเป็นน้องกฎหมายมาทั่วเชียร์รัฐมนตรีกระทรวงการต่างประเทศบ้านเราในคราวประเทศตะวันตกนิโคลัสซาโคซีในชนะปีกว่าเราลงกุชเนี่ยบางทุกเดือนประกาศในมุขรัฐเชียร์เชียร์บ้านในหลังปีเรื่องสกิสัญญาบางเป็นเหมือนไทย นะปัญหาโครงการระเบียงขมายยุ้นในช่วงปีปอนปรังนะแต่เชียร์ต้องเป็นไทม์เลอร์ที่สัญญาในการเนียนนั้นในช่วงวันปอนต่อมูลรถไปสัปดาห์ในสมัยปีจุนของตระกัดกัมพูชาลูกคุชเนียในยัยท้าสิสัญญาปีปอนปรังนั้นเดือดร้อนปีโปรเวียเชียร์ต้องนอสไลตามพลังจุดกาหมวยต่อออกดังไปบำบัดถึงนัว นั่นอะไรสุดเพียงต่างๆเรื่องคดีนะจะมุ่งยุ่งให้นักข่าวไปไม่ถ้าลบแบบนักกุศลเนี่ยแต่ยังรับมันไปสู่การบริการนะเอาเชียร์เนี่ยสังคมจะมุ่งทำอยู่ยังไงตัวตัวสกอร์ฮะสถิติสัญญาปีปอนด์พรำนั้นจะกลับต่อสถิติสัญญาบุปผลของบริษัทสัปดาห์ในสมัยยุ่งกันกับกัมพูชีนั้นโดยเฉพาะคือการกันกับกัมพูชีเราอยู่นั้นจะกลับทำตรงนะอันนั้นคือจุดบ้างหรือบ้างนักสังคมจะมุ่งพรำเนี่ยเราก็พูดคุย เจ้ามาเทียบเลยชั่งปีปอนด์ไปเจ้าปีกับบัชนาวนั่นในสมัยใครก็ได้เมียนการต้องว่าจะขลังจิตต้องคุ้มเพื่อให้ปีปะประชาสกุลจีนตาสกุลจีนนะท้าการเรียนจบกับบัชนาวนั้นมันตรมตรึงเมียนการรู้สึกกับชนาวกับบัลลังก์สกุลจีนชนะนะปีทางตาจีจุลังจีนไอ้เมียนที่ไอ้เธอการรับสารชาวจีนไทยนั้นชั่งลูกได้ชนะนะครับเพียง เป็นน้องจิตกระหายท่าลูกคุณสายก็ประกาศตะโกนใช่ไหมนักกฎหมายชาวนักกฎหมายในอาสนะพักสุขไปอาสนะให้ตัวข้างสุขรู้ชินนักการแต่ห้าสัปดาห์อาสนะไอ้เจ้าพาเชียร์มวยมาตั้งรับทายกรอยมั้งในยุคเราเมื่อไตรบารังโซโลไอโร่ ដែលជាយុទ្ធរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីមានរដ្ឋភិបាលសង្គមនិយមបារាំងតាមប្រកាសជាក្រមរិញ្ញទៅសរសើរលោកហ៊ុនសែនអំពីជោគជ័យរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតគឺការមានកិត្តិអំពីរឿងការតវ៉ាអំពីការបំរំសកម្មឆ្នោតអំពីស្អីស្អីហ្នឹងរបស់អ្នកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យខ្មែរដែលនៅក្នុងតំណែងសង្គមជាតិនោះទេយើងមើលយើងឃើញចឹងគឺថាគេអត់ ត្រូវការយើងជាអ្នកវិជាតបតៃជាអ្នកអភិមទាយុតិធធឯកត្រឹមត្រូវទេទីតៃតមានអយុបាគេមួយគ្រប់គ្រងអ្វីដែលមកពីជួរខាងក្រុមហ្នឹងចាំហើយបានថាយើងមានតម្លាយប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រអញ្ចឹងទៅទៅទៅទៅរបស់ដល់ចុងក្រោយហ្នឹងគឺជាការទទួលស្គាល់ច្បាស់ដល់ថាអំណាចរបស់ក្រុមហ្នឹងនៅក្នុងពេញហ្នឹងវាកុំគាត់ពេញតែពេញជ័យគាត់គេហើយចាំហើយបានជាគេអញ្ជើញអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតថ្មីមកហ្នឹងតែមានតាមកំណត់ជួន ដើម្បីសម្រួលការងាររបស់គេប្រជុំជំនឿហើយថាក្នុងអរិយសតវតីតពុទ្ធិ២៦ហ្នឹងក៏គេត្រូវប្រើជួនជាដែលថាស្នងការរបស់គេអ្នកបន្តរបស់គេហ្នឹងមកធ្វើការនៅសកលហើយអាវុធហើយដោយសារអីដោយសារនៅសតវតីតពុទ្ធិ២៦ហ្នឹងក្រៃក្នុងពេលឥឡូវនេះក្តីជួនជាខ្មែរយើងហ្នឹងភាគធំតែអ្នកតែស្នងប្រទេសហ្នឹងទាំងសាធារណជនជាជនទូទៅហ្នឹងមិនប្រហែលឲ្យឃើញខ្លួនហ្នឹងចង់ឬបម្រាស់អំពី
อันนี้ก็มันยุ่งชวนใครเอาไปอันนี้ก็มันยุ่งตารางก็ได้แต่ยังมันเข้าเงื้อเรื่องบ้างจะให้บางทีโยธาเออมันจังยื่นไปเชิดตัวเอาไอ้เจ้ามาจังก็ต้องไปสัมภาษณ์ตามสถานที่เพื่อยื่นจังได้ก็ได้บริเวณมุ่งเชิดจังคอยนี่ท่าการเดินทางของดังอาจจะเราดูไทยเดินยื่นทางของนาจีจูนน้องอันนี้ท่อบริเวณอันนี้ท่อข้างในในตรงปิ้งปัจจุบันการเข้าเข้าเชิดข้างหลังอันนี้มันต้องทำในนาเรื่องอันนี้ท่อนั่นนะแต่เพื่อมันเชื่อ ถ้าลูกคนสายนี่ยังมาเชื่อแต่เราเป็นเรื่องรางตักอาการตุ่มไทยเด็กน้องมาแต่มันเชื่อลูกคนสายนี่พวกไปยังโยติฮอกน้องเรื่องรุ่มแดงตั้งแต่บริเวณรับแจ้งได้เขาขมายกับปวงชูชูบุญชนะกันเรื่องรุ่มแดงไม่ใช่ไปยังโยติฮอกน้องเรื่องรุ่มแดงโน่ดีเล็กยิ่งได้ถ้าลูกคนสายมาตามมาการเลี้ยงก็แฉไอ้แล้วจุดตัวนั่งอะไรนะการรุ่มรับบอลชูนรุ่มเรื่องรุ่มแดงในรัตนาเทรีในสายรีมาใส่เฮานะมาตามมาการจุดได้ไหมเอาดิเวียเอาจีบเส้นมาปีจะปัดน้ำก็แ ជាលោកតើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរអ្នកជំនាញដែលមិនមែននៅក្នុងស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋាភិបាលតើគួរគាត់បីធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចដូចជាបក្រឆាងឬក៏ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលថាសកម្មជនអ្នកស្នេហាជាតិប្រកបក្នុងគួរធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងការដាក់តំណែងថ្មីរបស់ឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតបារាំងមានដើមកំណើតយូរនឹងហើយដើម្បីការពារប្រយោជន៍ជាតិខ្មែរនោះលោក
ត្រូវតែតបថាត្រូវស្រែកតបថាស្រែកជំទាស់ទូលនឹងអាកាដាក់តំណែងរបស់ឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតបារាំងជាមួយទៅ
ក៏មានទៅខ្លាចញាតអីទេព្រោះគណនីឃើញថាមានការសំរុំចៅចំពោះប្រទេសជាកម្ពុជាហើយសុខមកគេយើងអាចធ្វើបានដែរតែយើងអាចណាស់ធ្វើជាញាតឬមួយក៏ធ្វើជាបាតកម្មជាអីតែឲ្យស្ថាប័នទុបរាងនៅក្នុងបញ្ញត្តិប្រតិថាគេមិនសប្បាយចិត្តទេនឹងទទួលរបស់គេរត់ទុបហើយបបរាងដែលមានតាមគំនិតយូរហ្នឹងអាហ្នឹងយើងអាចចូលចាំបានដែរចូលអាចរត់ថាពិបាកបារាំងឬក៏រត់ថាពិបាកខ្មែរចោទថាអ្នកនឹងគេហៅថាប្រកាន់ពូជសាសន៍ហ្នឹង
អាហ្នឹងអាហ្នឹងគេចាប់ឲ្យចោទទៅអាហ្នឹងបារាំងគឺមានទម្លាប់មួយរបស់ខ្ញុំចង់ជម្រាបនៅក្នុងអតីតកាលទូតថាបារាំងខាងពពកមកគេគឺថាបារាំងបន្តែយកជំនឿជាបារាំងដែលមានតាមកំណើតបរទេសអាមកថាខ្មែរចុះទៅធ្វើជាអ្នកតំណាងគេក្នុងការទូតធ្វើតាជាអ្នកលេខាធិការទូតឬមួយជាទីប្រឹក្សាទូត ឬមួយជាអាចារ្យទូតឯកឡើយនៅស្រុកនៃតាមកំណើតរបស់ខ្លួនទេព្រោះតាមគំនិតរបស់បារាំងនៃរឿងការទូតបារាំងគឺចឹងប៉ុន្តែនេះនៅពេលដែលទូតអាណាបាសង្គមនិយមបារាំងឡើងកំណាចឆ្នាំ2007ហ្នឹងណាអ្នកស្រីមានពេញហ្នឹងទៅជាចោលទៅធ្វើអាការៈទូតថ្មីរបស់បារាំងនៅក្នុងពេញហ្នឹងក៏ធ្វើជាទីប្រឹក្សាទូតនៅខាងទូតបារាំងនៅក្រុងហាណូយរបស់ឆៅប៉ុន្តែវាខុសនឹងរឿងទម្លាប់ การบริเทศการตุบรังนั่งกินบุญสกอบุกอดไปตามเร่งกำลังบอกเก๋คือเนื้อสไลเมียงเป็นนักเป็นนักการกำหนดจูนมันเคยทุกข์กับการตุ๊กบอกนะนะเนื้อสกอยู่ดีแต่กระเอาเถอะนะกระเอาแล้วมันจะเข้ามาจังทีหรือมีกำลังในการตุบรังนะขาดจะได้เหมือนเอาไปแบบจะมาทำเบื้องมันเร่งเนื้อประการไอ้ซอสส่งไปแต่เดี๋ยวจะไปยุ่งเนื้อไอ้เอาจูนก่อนที่ในยิ่งต่อที
ហើយរឿងមួយក៏មិនហ៊ានតមកមានទំនាស់ដែលស្ដីសម្បត្តិរបស់អំណាចបរទេសមួយដែលគេមិនសមរម្យចំពោះយើងអាហ្នឹងគឺយើងផ្ដល់គេជ្រើសជ្រើសទៅស្រុកយើងចាជឿសឹមអិនសូមថាអរគុណដែលជ្រើសជ្រើសចំពោះលោកបណ្ឌិតឌីការ៉េតដែលជាអនុប្រធាននៃគណៈកម្មាធិការព្រំដែនកម្ពុជាប្រចាំប្រទេសបារាំងលោកបានផ្ដល់បទពិភាក្សាទៅលើព័ត៌មានសំខាន់ចុងក្រោយដែលទាក់ទងទៅនឹងការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរតែងតាំងឯកអគ្គ
รัฐทูตบารังไทยเชิญชวนชิดบารังแต่มีดำกำเนิดจีโยนในหมอกประจำในประเทศกัมพูชาสมอคนจราลง
ดาราสมอคนสิงห์ทองอภิเษกอายุนเป็นพ่อเดือดตาโซนกรุงศรีในยาตรองเรือจัน
ស្វែងយល់អំពីបេសកកម្មនៃក្រមមេធាវីរបស់លោកមតតនស្ក្រាអាយុនទេហោត្រូវតាទូនទុំទីនៃអត្រងឬចាញ់
លោកអ្នកនាងមនស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីថ្ងៃនេះគឺជាថ្ងៃច័ន្ទដែលត្រូវនឹងវេលានៃនេតិស្វែងយល់អំពីបេសកកម្មរបស់ក្រុមមេធាវីនៃលោកម៉តតនស្លាដែលជាមេធាវីរបស់លោកមីតស្វណ្ណរាតតាំងក្តីបណ្ដឹងនៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនៅរដ្ឋកាលីហ្វ័រញ៉ាប្រឆាំងនឹងបញ្ហាការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សធ្ងន់ធ្ងរ របស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលហ៊ុនសែនដែលមានលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតជាតំណាងថ្ងៃនេះវិទ្យុស៊ីមអិនបានជួបរឿងក្មេងកិត្តិយសសំខាន់នៃកម្មវិធីពិសេសនេះគឺលោកអ៊ុចខែមសុខំបូលោកបានវិលមកជួបលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាថ្មីហើយលោកនឹងមានព័ត៌មានថ្មីៗចុងក្រោយទាក់ទងទៅនឹងសកម្មភាពថ្ងៃទី30ខែមីនាឆ្នាំ2017ក៏ប៉ុន្តែត្រូវលើកពេលតែឥឡូវនាងខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកអ៊ុចខែមសុខំបូជាមុនសិនចាជម្រាបសួរលោកមេធាវីបាទមកសួរបងស
ដែលតំណាងឲ្យមេធាវីនៃដើមបណ្ដឹងគឺលោកមីតសន្ត្រាចាតើថ្ងៃទី 30 ខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ 2017 នេះលោកបានប្រកាសថា មានការបើកសវនាការឬករណីមិនដឹងប្រមូលភស្តុតាងរបស់លោកមេស្វណ្ណរាជូនទៅចៅក្រមនៃតុលាការសហព័ន្ធសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនៅទីក្រុងឡូសអាន់ជេលេសនៅរដ្ឋកាលីហ្វ័រញ៉ាក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅថ្ងៃនោះគឺបែរជាមានការពន្យារពេលវិញតែលោកអាចជម្រាបលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់បានទេតែមានហេតុការណ៍អ្វីបានជាមានការពន្យារពេលសូមជឿជាក់
មកពីមួយចៅក្រុមអធិបតីជួយឈូគាត់លើកថ្ងៃទៅជាខែ4ថ្ងៃទី13វិញតាមប្រជុំតុលាសន្និការបង្ហាញអង្គហេតុនិងផលតាមគេហៅថា Evidentiary Hearing ទៅពេលនេះទៅគាត់លើកថ្ងៃចៅក្រុមអធិបតីខ្លួនគាត់លើកថ្ងៃទៅខែ4ថ្ងៃទី13វិញហើយផ្អាប់ដែរចឹងហ្នឹងបងណាបាទហើយគាត់ចង់បានជាលម្អិតអង្គហេតុផលតាមជាលម្អិតមួយចំនួនដែលពួកយើងជាពិសេសខ្ញុំទៅធ្វើជូនពួកយើងទៅធ្វើជូនគាត់
នៅក្នុងការស្វែងរកផ្សតាងអំពីបន្តទៀតដែលត្រូវដាក់បន្ទុកបន្ថែមលោកអាចជម្រាបលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់មកចា៎បាទមកដល់ក្រុមអធិបតីជួយជ្រូកក៏ចង់បានជាលម្អិតផងខែផងដែរអ្នកដែលខ្ញុំសង្ស័យដែលយើងចង់ប្រកាន់ថាអ្វីតបខុសហេតុពីខុសហេតុឲ្យសំឡប់នោះតើហេតុជាអាកាំងស្មៃសអត់ជាប្រសេសឬអ្នកគាត់មិនដឹងក្តីទៅឲ្យអូនឬក៏អដំស្នេហ៍ឯងឬបណ្ណាថ្ងៃសៅខែ4នៃទី9ពីឆ្នាំ 6នឹងថ្មបោកនឹងកម្រាលស៊ីម៉ង់ហ្នឹងបានសម្លាប់បែកក្បាលហូរឈាមអាហ្នឹងគាត់ចង់ដឹងថាអ្នកនោះជាអ្នកណាឈ្មោះអីហើយតើតើនឹងអដាមស្នេហ៍ឯងហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតរបៀបម៉េចយើងត្រូវរកបង្ហាញខុសតាមឲ្យគាត់ឈ្មោះហើយនឹងអាស័យឋានយើងមានអស់ហើយហើយយើងដឹងថាអ្នកសង្ស័យនោះឲ្យមករកការផ្សេងនឹងខែ4នៃទី13
ចម្រាបលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់រំលឹកជូនបន្តិចថាអ្នកព្រឹត្តិការហឹងសាលើលោកផលហេពីក្រុមអ្នកដែលគ្រប់គ្រងហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតនោះគឺព្រឹត្តិការនេះកើតឡើងនៅមុខភោជនីយដ្ឋានឡាលីននៅទីក្រុងឡងប៊ីចនៃរដ្ឋកាលីហ្វ័រញ៉ាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី9ថ្ងៃសៅរ៍នៃលោកមានប្រសាសន៍មិនអញ្ចឹងគឺខែមេសាឆ្នាំ2016ចា៎ហើយតើជនដែល ពាក់ព័ន្ធដៃដល់តុលាការលោកទាមទាររកបានព័ត៌មានលម្អិតនោះអាចមានប្រមាណអ្នកដែរលោកអាចជម្រាបលោកស្ដាប់បន្តិចបាទហើយអ្នកនោះជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរអាមេរិកកាំងនៅទីក្រុងឡងប៊ីចឬក៏ជាអង្គរៈហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតមកពីប្រទេសកម្ពុជា
ក្រោយនេះខ្ញុំអត់មានបើកសំហរច្រើនទេខណ្ឌថាទីមួយជំនឿជាតិខ្មែរទី2យើងមិនអនុញ្ញាតថាអង្គរៈរបស់ដំស្នេហ៍ឯកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតបានទេគាត់ខណ្ឌថាគេនៅក្នុងការចោទការសង្ស័យនៅឡើយសោះតែខណ្ឌថាឥឡូវនេះយើងអត់ចង់ដឹងរឿងនឹងទេព្រោះខាងផ្នែកប្រមត្តនឡងវិជ្ជាពលិសិដ្ឋមិនក្រសួងនគរបាលរបស់ពលិសិដ្ឋមិនគេពឹងសើមកេតផ្នែកប្រមត្តជាសកម្ម ហើយយើងអត់ចង់លោកដៃលោកជើងប្រមាណទេខណ្ឌថាពួកយើងខណៈដែលកោះជនសង្ស័យនោះមកតុលាការហើយពួកសៅក្រមក៏ចង់បានហើយអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំមិនអាចបរិយាយបានច្រើនជូនទេសូមទោសអ្នកគួរតែការមេធាវីជានេះក៏ស្រ័យជីផងជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្ររបស់មេធាវីផងហើយមិនអាចមកចំហឬនឹងបានខុសក្បាច់បានទេខ្ញុំសូមទោសបងប្អូនខ្មែរយើងដែលបានស្ដាប់គាត់ថាយើងបានខុសហើយជនសង្ស័យពីរនោះពីរូបនោះមកតុលាការខេត្ត4នៃទី13ហ្នឹង
ដើម្បីយើងធ្វើដូចដល់ខាងយើងផងខាងគេផងដើម្បីឲ្យសង្គ្រាមគាត់បញ្ចប់ថារឿងនឹងគាត់ចង់បានអង្គហេតុផលតែជាម្ដងយើងក៏រង់ចាំចឹងណាបងណាចាតើលោកអាចជម្រាបលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់បន្តិចដោយសង្ខេបថាករណីបណ្ដឹងនេះបណ្ដឹងរបស់លោកនេះជាករណីបណ្ដឹងផ្នែកស៊ីវិលក៏ប៉ុន្តែករណីបណ្ដឹងមួយទៀតរបស់លោកផលហេដែលជាជនរងគ្រោះក្នុងការវាយដំរហូតសន្លប់នោះលោកក៏បានដាក់បណ្ដឹងផ្នែកព្រហ្មទណ្ឌមួយដែរសូមជម្រា phức đa đôi nhận đáp tam internet của nó một giá xong chương.
Hi, Aaron.
California, North California, Pong, we are in tea, can you walk right from the corner?
Yeah, yeah.
But through the room, Paul Hay, we have back all, not going to you, her mom, my cranger. But Paul Hay, she processed server. Processed bird, they got two to bottle like a, to watch, can you walk? You know, like two to bottle like a, and you talk about like a, he lay, to bottle lay, you know, for on the young rear end, rear end processed server, and then we cross them up, we'll play from the dawn to high.
សម្មុំដវៃទីស្លាប់ទៀតបងចាឥឡូវនេះលោកមីសវណ្ណរាកំពុងនៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារណាព្រីសនទីកម្ពុជាចាប់ទោសរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរនឹងតុលាការកម្ពុជានឹងកាត់ទោសលោកឲ្យជាប់ពន្ធនាគារ២០ឆ្នាំហើយឥឡូវនេះដោយមិនដឹងរបស់លោកណាកំពុងនៅជាប់ពន្ធនាគារនៅស្រុកខ្មែរនោះចាឲ្យលោកធ្វើការតតាំងនៅពេលនេះតើមានព័ត៌មានអ្វីទេកន្លងមកនេះថាដើមមិនដឹងរបស់លោកគឺលោកមីសវណ្ណរារងការ
ធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញអីទេនៅក្នុងពេលដែលលោកធ្វើការតតាំងផ្លូវច្បាប់ជំនួសកូនក្តីនៅស្រុកខ្មែរនោះចា៎ខាងទូតគេដឹងហើយខាងទូតខ្មែរយើងគេដឹងហើយហើយរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកដឹងហើយចាប់ដំណឹងដល់នេះគេអធិជនធ្វើអេក្រិកតាស់ទេតើនៅមានច្បាស់ណាយើងអត់ទាន់និយាយពីអាដាមណាយចម្រើនផងចា៎លោកមានប្រសាសន៍គេនឹងអ្នកណាចា៎រដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរបាននឹងគេអនុញ្ញាតទេព្រោះអនុថា
มันต้องแปลงเชิงนั่นคือข่าวกรมศิลปากรมองแต่เห็นตัดต่อแต่เรื่องเรื่องคนมันแต่บอกอันนั้นเชื่อมอัตตอนใหญ่เรื่องยุทธศาสตร์เชิงเชิงที่ได้ยินการเพื่อกันท่าในไอ้กูว่าดังครูน้อยในไอ้ไอ้โกเต้ที่พิจารณาทำมาทำไรใช่ไหมเข้มแข็งนั่นให้ยิ่งกว่าความชมนะบอกว่า
จ้าลูกมีประสาทตาดาวมันดังมีตรำรูปแล้วเชี่ยมันดังในโครงการในในซีเวลได้ลูกกระโปรงกันกันในนี้บ้านในตาลูกมีสวรรค์ราเพื่อที่จะบอกลูกให้นางโกนใบเนี่ย
ก็เป็นใต้โลกมีประสาทตาอาจมีแหล่งดำน้ำเรียกมารูปที่จินรองครุกลุกย่อยจำรานหนึ่งโจร่วมในขนมดาวเหมือนดังได้ก็เป็นใต้ในขนมการล้างตลาการในขนมไทยตีดับใบแคร์เมซากำหนดในเดือนเลือดตัวน้องนะจ้าใต้โลกย่อยจำรานหนึ่งโจรถือจะดำเหมือนดังหรือก็เหมือนตอนตีให้มูลหัน
เรื่องนั้นที่ยุทธศาสตร์ประมาณปีไงมุนไม่ถือมอเตอร์สควอชไม่ถือนาซาเฮสเบิร์กย่อมไปประชุมเพีย ปุ่ยยังไปชมในยุทธนะบอกตัวนับเป็นเจ็ดล้านสามนาการดังนั้นก็เพื่อปุ่ยยังต้องมือทางด้านสมรรถกิจวิ่งระบบเซ็นทรัลลิสติกประมวลมาชมระบบหลักการฝักปอนเซ็นทรัลลิสติกพอดนั้นเรื่องเอาแต่เรื่องชูมันไว้ยังมันประกอบจมวยตาการไอปุ่มมาเตอร์สคาร์มันใหญ่ต้องกุ้งก็สตาร์ไม่ทีกันเล็กๆต้องมองใหญ่ตีทางเส้นโลกอย่างนั้น ยังมาประกอบขึ้นมือเทตาชุนกาบังยุทธาติกาชูริสติกชันเราเหมือนนั้นในชุนกาบังมันเซาในทายุจตุลาการชูมาลายเคสต์ในเรื่องสัมมโนนะและยังเตาเรียนติดในทางบัสันในไม่ยังเตาในยุทธาติกาเซิงอย่างนั้นมองคาดไว้บรรยากาศตอนบักอาดอมน้อยจำได้เป็นอาดอมชาวนันไลได้สายนิเชียยุทธศาสตร์ไม่ทวีระบบผู้ยืมใบเนี้ยยังกระทายังมือในยุทธาติ transfer our case เอาดันยุทธาธิการเสียงนำไปยังกระทั่งแบบที่เพียรยุทธจุดดับเลยชุมลายเคสเสียงการในสถิติมโนนะบอกตัวนับไปนั่งยืนไปเนี่ยผู้ยืนชีวิตสักผู้กัดตั้งปีนั้นดังเขาเธอมาใหญ่ยืนตรงมือสั่นอะไรนั่งบอกยืนตรงมือสั่น
จ้าออกคนประหลกอุทธรณ์สัมบูรณ์สมออกคนจราลูกจ้า
บ้านมองบ้านออกคนละบ้านนะให้ประหลกอุทธรณ์สัมบูรณ์ต้องเริ่มมาจูบโดนเนี่ยสำหรับจิตทำไมมาดองติดในตามอีกทีประชิดจำอะไรเออสไฟน์จูดออมปีเพื่อจะกลับมาบอกกรมมิตรวิโลกมอตันคลานในเรื่องรอไทยจันทร์ตกลงออกกันลูกเนี่ยเมียนมันเนี่ยสำหรับจิตใจในตรีมนุษย์เป็นเจ้ากรรมวิธีใจในตรีนี้ขยมในสารมหนึ่งสหการีระบายยืนขยมแต่งอ้อโจมจูนโป
ศพเอาลูกแม่เนียงมันจะดับกับอ้อจูบตายปวดปวดแต่บ้วนปากกากลมใบเคลียงเคลียร์ลายยังขยมโสมออกกุ้นยังโสมจมรีบเรีย